Ethan, bro, I got the foot-long Subway, bro. Look at this bitch. Look at that bitch.
Fresh. I'm actually happy we have an hour.
It's live!
It's not live.
As I'm launching it, bro. I'm literally on it. Hold up. Yeah, it's live. Let's go, chat!
No, I can't play! No!
I'm on you.
I already got one, but I just died instantly.
Jesus, bruh. Bro.
Oh, but this guy's behind us.
Jesus, I just realized my dead zones were mad. My dead zones were on 20 each.
That's why your shot has been off.
Yeah, bruh. Holy fuck. Okay, Jesus, that's so much better.
Oh, buddy, let's relax, Felix. Right there.
I'm looking for someone. I'm gonna 360 them out of this window.
Does someone have a shot?
Yeah, that's exactly why, bro. Hold up. Don't kill. Where's the last one, bro?
I just made a rotation like this.
Shit. What you get?
I got a triple kill, but there's no one else.
Nice.
Damn, bro. Yeah, that was really nice as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I, bro, get fucking decked on. Yeah. I know why my shot was so bad.
Cause you're bad.
No, cause my dead zones were on 20.
Maybe it's cause you're bad, probably.
Bro, let's fucking go.
Usually all the same guns as World War II. I like that.
Nice, buddy.
Double kill the guy behind me, I think. Is it just me or is this lobby kind of ass?
It's not bad. I hit a quad. It was kind of split, but I hit one.
I just hit a quad too.
Let's go.
Okay. For like an hour, I think.
The fuck?
I have to
say 5-1.5.
If I would have hit this guy, he would have uninstalled and got a refund.
Yeah. Oh, I got
I'm
the done. Iron sights. Oh, yes.
I'm actually using a red dot sight and I'm 8 on accident. I don't know if that's the move.
Fuck is this guy over here, bro? Oh, there he is.
So it's basically Cold War.
Bro, I live in Mission B.
Okay, we're hella clippable right now.
Ey, Junge, was ist das für ein Kranker?
Yeah, shit on, bro.
You have to forget.
There is no enemy sniper sight.
Oh, fuck me?
If you insist.
If you insist, yeah. No, it actually takes damage away from you?
Oh my.
Yo, Bob the Destroyer with a tier 1 sub for 3 months. Thank you, man.
Bob coming in.
Bob coming in with the sub, bro. Ah, oh, fuck, bro. I was about to get a triple kill.
Alright, chat. One take wonder. Watch that shit.
Alright, so what's going on, people? So, as you probably know, Call of Duty Vanguard beta just dropped, like, I don't know, I think like an hour ago. And pretty much, I just wanted to get a video out as fast as possible to let you guys see what the sniping was like. So far, I don't have the fastest snipers quite yet because I haven't leveled them up fully because I've not been playing for very long. But this is actually my first time playing it because I never ended up playing the console beta because I wouldn't have been able to make any content on it. And I just thought there wasn't really any point in playing it unless I can make content on it. So that's why I haven't played it yet. So far, the game is so much fun. Like 10 times better than Cold War, like ever. Like so much better than Cold War ever was, bro. Like I swear the game is so much fun compared to Cold War. The sniping feels absolutely magnificent. I mean, it's so smooth. The snipers feel great. They're strong. They're fast. Like I've not even got them fully leveled up, bro, and they feel amazing. Like it's just so good. Now, I know this probably isn't going to be the longest video just because I haven't had much time to play yet, but I just wanted to get a little short video up just to, you know, show you guys what generally the sniping was like and, you know, just how fun it was. But, yeah, I don't know if I got any more gameplay for this video, so this is probably going to be it, but I just want to say thank you all for watching, and I think there's going to be another video going today because I'm going to try double upload every day of the beta until it's gone, and also stock up on some content for after the beta's gone. So, I'm going to try upload an S&D video, I think, either today or tomorrow, because they finally added S&D. That wasn't in the console beta, apparently. So they finally added S&D, so I'm definitely going to give that a try, because, you know, your boy loves S&D. But yeah, I'm going to try level up the Mosin, try get the car, just have a lot of fun on this game. And yeah, definitely if you haven't tried it, give it a try if you can get your hands on a beta code. Or if you can't, just, you know, wait till the beta's free. But I don't know, I do know there's a couple of people giving away beta codes on Twitter. So if you can find one of them, then it's always good to get them. So yeah, thank you all for watching and peace out.